highlights and play the one that you want to record, and then just let it play all the way through, and then hit the